Alright, so it's 57 degrees, which I don't think I need a jacket for, but I thought it might be a little cold for short sleeves, so I don't know who's gonna get there first. Looks like they're slowing down, so we'll go first. Makes sense for me to go first anyway because I can sneak through here. Yeah. I was contemplating wearing gloves, but I think I'm not going to do that. Wait for this guy to go. Train when I worked in St. Paul, I'd bike up there. I do not miss that. Just, you know, you waste time waiting for it, or, you know, you're speeding up to catch it. And then you have, like, pay for it, which I don't mind the payment in and of itself that much, but it's just the fact that, like, you can't scan it on the train. It'd be ideal if it had, like, scanners on the train, but I guess people would just wait until they saw an officer coming if they, if that's all they did. I think we might have missed this train. Oh, there we go. So, if it is raining at lunch, then I can use that.